108.860 is the time to beat. Zhi Xiaofei of China is the athlete to beat. Cabello looks as if he's quick out of the blocks. Let's see if that's confirmed by his time. Yes, it is. 11.841. Now round to the 250-metre mark. He's over a second quicker, 1.3 of a second quicker. Now, can he keep this pace up? Yes, 1.69 now. Round to the halfway mark. Time to beat, 35.637. Oh, he's well inside it, more than 2 seconds inside it. Can he keep this going? 2.5 seconds ahead. Round to the three-quarter mark. He'll take the bell. Well, he's getting on now for 3 seconds quicker. This is fantastic cycling from Cabello. A shade under the 3 seconds now. Round to the finish, 108.860. He's going to absolutely shatter it. 105.947 is a new world record. Well, you could tell almost the minute he left the trap. It looked quick all the way. And my word, it was quick. It is a new world record for Alfonso Cabello, just 18 years old. And the Spaniard with a time of 105.947 into the gold medal position. And then some. He's almost 3 seconds quicker than Xi of China. And WR there.